It's ridiculous. In this industry, nothing and no one is quite what they seem. Sometimes it's not even what people's body parts look like. It's what they can do with them that counts.
So, Colin, how often do you come and train down here?
I train roughly around, you know, every day for about an hour and a half, just working through routines, my skills, my tricks, and then after that, do weight training and cardio. So, roughly for about an hour and a half every day.
Sorry to break it to you, lads, but it's Colin's job to make some of the world's most famous footballers look more skillful with the ball than they may actually be.
Choreograph all their moves and their tricks from beginning to end. So if the piece takes 5 seconds in the commercial, I'll knock out some skills for five seconds, and then the professional come do as much as they can, and they will then edit my legs in, or everything except for my head. So it actually looked like the professional was actually performing their tricks, when in actual fact I actually come up with a design for the skill and actually made them look great by actually performing the skill for them, and wearing exactly the same boots, exactly the same socks, exactly the same shorts, a little bit of makeup here and there, and some great camera editing, and you're away, really. During the Team Brazil commercial that came out during the World Cup, it started off where all the Brazilian squad arrived to a match and they entered the changing rooms. This is the start to all the tricks and the sequences. I actually choreographed moves for Roberto Carlos, Ronaldo, Ronaldinho, Rubinho, Adriano. As long as the camera had them from an angle attempting the trick or getting into the trick, they could then cut and edit it down to the feet, up to the knees, and then back to the head. And the head is the trick that they'd done. So they had to be competent to do at least 20% of what I was showing them. So the rest of it really was done by me.
As well as most of the Brazilian football team, Colin has doubled for John Terry, Michael Essien and Petr Cech. He hasn't done the England squad yet, but it's only a matter of time.
Yeah, so it's a great feeling knowing that there's footballers out there who can't really do what I can do, and they're looked at as the world's famous and world's greatest, and it's just lovely to know that I got all the moves.